the path to higher consciousness in a lot of ways is an undoing process, a reverse engineering process, until there is no reaction. The mind flatlines. You've developed an equanimous mind that will support enlightenment, will support heart or love. We can take fire and give fire without moving.